to prepare a temporary mount of leaf peel to show its stomata. Select the plant and keep it exposed to sunlight for a few hours. Take a leaf of such plant. Tear leaf tangentially from lower surface to get a thin peel. Remove thin peel with help of forceps. Mount this thin peel on glass slide. Add a drop of water on it. Expose it to sunlight. Take microscope on table. Observe the leaf peel under microscope. Click on microscope to focus in it. Observe stoma gets widely open after exposing to sunlight. Keep it in dark for some time. Observe it again under microscope. Click on microscope to focus in it again. Observe stoma is closed after keeping in darkness.
Click on next step.
Observe stoma gets widely open after exposing to sunlight. Observe stoma is closed after keeping in darkness.